My daughter was in that car. I was that close to losing my child.
A thief steals an SUV parked outside a daycare. 7-year-old girl in the back seat. Mom, in the daycare, dropping off her baby, didn't know what was happening. But incredibly, before the bad guy kept driving off with that child, he slammed on the brakes. The girl scrambled out. Mom says the girl told her the man had a gun.
He said that he pointed it to her and said, get out. Not sure if she startled him from being in the car, if he seen her in the car or not to begin with, but I just thank God that he let her out.
Happened outside this daycare, Tuesday morning, East 55th and Broadway in Cleveland. The daycare's video cameras see everything, even saw this. As the thief let that child out, he started to get out, but a police car happened to pass by, then the crook took off by himself. So how did that thief just drive away with that woman's car? Well, a police report shows she left the keys on the front seat, also left her purse with credit cards and her 7-year-old daughter in the back seat.
I happened to see the actual car getting stolen right before my eyes.
A daycare manager happened to be checking the cameras on his phone and he saw all this happen. Later, even saw the bad guy had walked around the car before he stole it.
It happened so fast, but I believe that in child care centers, surveillance is a must.
I know that there's a lot of talk about, oh, she left the keys in the car, she left the kid in the car.
We're not identifying mom. The thief has her personal information and her car. She says she left the keys by accident. Won't ever leave a child like that again. And mom thinks this should remind you too, always stay alert.
They'll catch you getting out of your car with your children, broad daylight, late at night. So I think that's a mother's, women period, just be careful.